On connecting two limit switch in series, what happens is, if we press one of these limit switch, our contactor won't be turned on. But if you press both the limit switch together, then your contactor will be turned on. When you release any of the limit switch, your contactor immediately turns off. As you can see, I am operating both the limit switch one by one, our contactor turns on, and when releasing any one of them, contactor turns off.